This is the time of year the U.S. Postal Service goes into high gear, but things are especially busy at a tiny local post office in East Orange County.
WESH 2 Sion Rhodes takes us to the town of Christmas, where the mail is really pouring in.
11 months out of the year, the Christmas post office is a place for locals.
This is Christmas, and we are Christmas all year round.
But in the days before December, folks come from all over. And post office clerk Russ Moen gets packages from all over, full of Christmas cards.
This one from Richardson, Texas, I think there was about 25 in that one. There was probably 60 to 70 in this one here, and this is coming from Amarillo, Texas. And this one had another 20, 25 in it, and it came from Seattle, Washington.
The cards aren't for him, though. Their senders are in search of just one thing from this machine.
And of course, they all want that Christmas postmark.
Debbie Walters drove across county lines all the way from DeBary.
I think it's fun to have the postmark be Christmas on Christmas.
Already, the Christmas post office is handling as many as 2,000 cards a day, and this is just the beginning.
They expect that number to triple starting this weekend when the post office hosts a two-day postmarking party.
Hectic.
It's not just Christmas cards. There are also lots of letters to Santa.
Like, I think I had probably 60, 65 today, and it's just starting.
Just starting another season of Christmas tradition in Christmas, Florida. In Orange County, Sion Rhodes, WESH 2 News.
Have to get those letters to the big guy.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this weekend, the Christmas Post Office plans a postmark party, so you can get that special postmark on all of your holiday cards and letters. They'll have extra people and machines on hand Saturday from 8 until 5 and Sunday from 10 to 4. It's on East Colonial Drive. In Christmas, we have all the information you need on WESH.com under Scene on 2.